Okay. All right, Amy's on the phone. Here we go.